Hey guys, Born Again here, and today I'm going to be some more Bully Scholarship Edition. Anyway, I'm going to be recording some back-to-back episodes of Bully, so let's do it. And last episode, I know I haven't been doing that much Bully lately, I'm sorry about that. Oh, sorry. So in the last episode, we had the big, bad Russell versus Jimmy Hopkins, Donald Bullies. And the villain is Gary Smith, then he kidnapped my mom. Spoiler alert. Not gonna spoil anything for you, in case you haven't seen the movie. Sorry. Wait, what am I doing? Oh yeah, I'm going in town to get a haircut. But this part of the town has all the bad haircuts, which I don't like. I like the preppy haircut. And by the way, we can get bikes now, so another fast way to get around. Character sheets might do that. I want to do last minute shopping. Do I want to do last minute shopping? I don't think so. Oh, so yeah, I do like the city part of this place. Oh no. We're going to unlock more of the city. As you can see, we only have the two main cities unlocked. But soon we'll get, this part unlocked right up here. And then the very last chapter, the chapter before last chapter, we'll get this part unlocked. So yeah, it's going to be fun. Just don't worry, it's going to be alright. I'm still going as slow as I can. He's like, stop it. Wait, where's the barbershop at? I don't know, it's like down here. No, there it is. Elbow with veil.
We braids fade. What you want?
Good boy. Hollywood. Heartthrob. By the way, by I didn't mean that. I'm sorry to anyone who has that haircut. Do I want smart? We got that G-Eazy look. I don't know. Smart. Straight and Yagi. I guess we'll just go with smart. Auburn. Chestnut. What, chocolate? Chestnut.
Later.
Sounds like they're gonna run the Trotter's Bowl at Bullworth Downs this year.
Santa? Dad? Is that you? After all these years? I did not mean to hit, but anyway. Alright. Oh my god, what the heck did I just do? No. I don't know what that was, and what the heck? I don't know if I like that or not, I don't know what it was. I think I installed a mod, a long time ago, and it's still on here. I remember now, it was that old mod where it's like, you know. Let's go to this short little mission real quick. Let's bunny hop. It's like a bike jumping mod or something.
Bunch of thieving jerks!
What's up, Melvin?
Ah, greetings. Jimmy, listen. Some ruffians took it upon themselves to steal my Grottos and Gremlins character sheets and won't return them. We're playing tonight. The whole situation is untenable.
Grottos and Gremlins? Boy, you are sad.
Sad? I'm distraught. Role-playing is the high point of human achievement. In fact, upon reflection, I am prepared to offer a bag of groats to the fair knight whomsoever recovers these precious screens. Do you accept the quest?
How much?
10 groats.
What?
I mean 10 bucks.
Wait here.
And you can have your pick of my wenches.
Great.
What's that face, Melvin? Is that the I'll steal your hoe face? I was with the last night, please. I don't know.
Alright, you've got something to Melvin's. Give it up.
Alright, I'll give it to you if you beat my friend in the little game.
He kicks you nuts. You kick me nuts.
And just in case it stops abruptly, I'm just gonna, you know, give my outro. So if you guys enjoyed, please like and subscribe. It really does help me out a lot. And I'll see you guys in the next episode of Bully. What the heck? No one ever says that. By the way, that Cy Robertson thing is a tease to a video that Nick will be uploading pretty soon on the channel. Oh, got that ruler stick though. Alright, hopefully we can return back and get the video ended. I don't know, it's got dodgeball. Alright, hurry. Thank you guys for liking, commenting, or subscribing. Thank you guys for watching the video. If you guys enjoyed, please like and subscribe. It really helps a lot. So that will be it for today. Don't forget about the winches. Alright guys, talk to you later. Bye-bye.